Bouchard ahead. Tapped in by McLeod. Ryan McLeod now centering Keane and Yamamoto after Nugent Hopkins was out with the power play. And held to the red line, trying to work it in, and does.
Go back to those Koskinen saves a few minutes ago. That may have been the end.
Top to the center, Drew Hooker. Another shot. Koskinen got across, but it looked like Drew Hooker had a little room short side.
This line has been giving Magnets in all kinds of trouble, haven't it?
Now Cassian starts back. Archibald jumping.
Shoot! Oh my god.
For Josh Archibald to tie it. Kept in at the line. Kulak sends it off target. Jack Johnson buried there by Cassian.
Go!
Hyman after it. Pile up along the boards. And Zach Hyman in workmanlike fashion got it loose for Cassian. Up top it goes for Tyson Berry. Oilers have a little pep with their step. A shot blocked.
Delete time! Shoot! Ay, ay, ay! Bagal!
The Avalanche on their heels with a clear. Game on here at game one. Yamamoto tried to deck in and lost it, but CeCe has to scramble back into his own zone. Yamamoto off the boards and on the second try.
Delicious more!
Versus pass doesn't reach the target, but here's Keane following up the late offside, so the Oilers don't play it. And the Avalanche get control of it. Here McCarr across the kidding. Costello wraps it back around. That's knocked down by Gabe Landeskog. McKinnon whipped it wide. Devon Taves sends it in behind the net. Vasilevskiy's been a force tonight. It'll come back to McCarr. And Taves turned aside by Koskinen. Kept in by Taves. Another chance here. McKinnon knuckles back high of the net. Now a
goal
for Dreisaitl. Calling for it was Nurse. It's Cody Ceci.
Oh my god. The lead! Oh my god. The lead.
Captain right in the back of the line.